How to use Google Authenticator on your Windows device. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can use Google Authenticator on your laptop or PC. So without any further ado, let's dive right into it. Now before we begin, you need to know that there is no dedicated app for the Windows version of your Google Authenticator. But there are many replacements, and some replacements can be added to your extensions as well. So you can head over to your extensions. This is the icon on the top right. Tap on Manage Extensions and head over to Discover More Extensions and Themes on the Chrome Web Store option. Now you're on the Chrome Web Store. Simply search for Authenticator. After you search for Authenticator, you will see a lot of different Authenticator apps. You can choose whichever fits you the best. Now, after you choose the Authenticator, whichever suits you the best, simply open up another tab, tap on your Google account on the top right, tap on Manage your Google account, and after you tap that in, you should see the security option on the left-hand side. Head over to Security, and after you're on the Security section, if you scroll down a little bit, you will see two-step verification. Tap on two-step verification, and make sure it's turned on. Now, after you've turned on two-step verification, if you scroll down a bit more, you should see an option called Authenticator. Tap on Add Authenticator App. And now all you need to do is tap on Setup Authenticator. Tap on this, and now you'll get a QR code. Now, if you don't want to use a QR code, simply tap on Can't Scan It. And now all you need to do is open up your Authenticator app, tap on the plus icon, and enter a setup key. Now you'll need to enter a key that is given to you right here. And then make sure that your authenticator is set to time-based. Tap on Add to Finish, and then tap on Next. After you do that, you'll get a code, which you'll need to enter here. Tap on Verify, and then you'll have added the authenticator in your Google. And that is basically how you do it, guys. Thanks for watching. That is all for this video. Stay tuned for more, and bye-bye.